This is another video in the series of battery-powered reel-to-reel tape recorders. This particular model was featured in the Mission Impossible television series in the 60s.
These are the Martinsburg Crown Jewels brought to this country 3 days ago to be displayed at the United Nations building. They were stolen yesterday while being transported to the UN from their consulate. The jewels themselves are valued in excess of $10 million, but the collection, because of its historic value, is priceless. Although conventional law enforcement agencies believe that Jana Cole is behind the theft, they have no leads as to the location of the jewels themselves. So far, the government of Martinsburg has kept the theft secret. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to retrieve the jewels before they are scheduled to go on display in 72 hours. This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Good luck, Jim.
This is a 1965 model, and it features the 3.5-inch reels, and it's a 2-speed tape recorder. 1 7/8 and 3 3/4 speed. It features the gear shift design, and in particular, it features the automatic volume control so that you didn't have to worry about setting a volume control while you're recording. As you'll see in a minute, we'll listen to the Craig promotional piece that came on the tape when it was sent with the recorder. So let's listen to that recording now.
Fabulous Craig 212 solid-state portable 2-speed battery-operated tape recorder. This attractive precision-made instrument is ideal for recording in situations where you can't always be adjusting the recording levels, like in business conferences, or of course with children who don't always want to remain in one spot for more than a few seconds. The Craig 212 is equipped with a revolutionary new automatic level control. As soon as you start recording, this little beauty automatically takes over, giving you perfect sound levels at all times, whether you're right up close to the microphone or clear across the room, loud or soft. Even a whisper is clearly recorded on the Craig 212 automatically. And the simple-to-operate single-T control is absolutely jam-proof. A really new and exciting innovation in tape recorders. Lightweight, too, only 4.5 pounds, including the batteries. Try a few recording tests with the tape remaining on this reel, and you'll see for yourself how marvelously convenient automatic level control can be with the all-new Craig 212.
All right, well, there you have it, the Craig 212. I also recorded some music on this tape just to give you an idea of the quality of and fidelity of the recording. When I first got this tape recorder, the belts were both bad. There's a drive and a driven belt that controls all of the reels and the capson. And So I've 3D printed some new belts, and then I made some other adjustments and did cleaning and demagnetizing, things that you would do to a tape recorder. And I believe you'll be impressed with the quality of the recording, considering the 1965 era and the electronics and everything that are involved in making this recording. So let's listen to just a few seconds of some music that I recorded on this player. Okay, well, there you have the promotional piece and some music on the recorder. Let's do a little recording here of my voice, and we'll just play it back to give you a feel for how it sounds through the microphone. This is the microphone that came with the Craig. Little tiny thing. Has the switch on the side, and the plug has the control connector and the audio connector. So we'll plug that into the Craig. So let's do a little recording here and see how it sounds. Well, we're testing the Craig Model 212 Auto Level Recording System using the automatic level control by Craig. Today is March the 11th, 2020, and we are testing this audio recording feature on the Craig tape recorder. All right, let's rewind it. Just jump right in here.
In the automatic level control by Craig. Today is March the 11th, 2020, and we are testing this audio recording feature on the Craig tape recorder.
Okay, you can hear the noise of the tape recorder on the recording, but you'll also notice immediately when you compare it to some of the other recordings that we did on the other tape recorders, the quality and pitch of the recording is remarkable on this particular device. That has a lot to do with the fact that it's using a pinch roller instead of driving on the rim of the reel like we saw on the other recordings. So if you'd like and you're interested in some of the others, I'll post a link to some of the other videos that we've done on these recording devices, and you can click on those. If you have any questions at all, don't hesitate to let me know. And if you haven't subscribed, I encourage you to do that. You can click on the test pattern here at the end of the video and subscribe to my peculiar technology, 3D printing, RC remote control flights, etc., etc. Something of interest for just about everyone. Thanks for watching.